See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real live person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Hey, you don't think a real live person was turned to stone, do you?
My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider this my thanks. I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life, if you had not come. Oh, I feel shameful, wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But, just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later.
I have my very... His name...
name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Malfia, our hometown. I was fascinated by sorcery, and so, well, he's so unique, you see. When he set out for Drang Lake, I couldn't let him go alone. But we were separated, quite early on, I'm afraid. I'm rather unskilled. My lord probably ditched me. But, oddly, I'm a fast learner when it comes to pyromancy. What we're fascinated by, and we're skilled at, are not always the same thing. Oh, why can't I just focus on what I truly enjoy? Oh dear, I shouldn't be so choosy. It's hardly my place. I have my very own teacher. His name is Corinne. I was fascinated by Wait.
What? Clearing the way was you doing, was it? Didn't think you had it in you, pal. No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey. If we share the same path, I'm sure that we are gonna meet again. I'll repay my debt to you in battle. I swear it, by my sword. The road ahead's gonna be long, but I'm here to help. I am in your debt. It's a true man who honors his debts, and I'll see mine paid. I swear it by my ancient sword. I am in your... It's a true man. I swear it.
Just put it here. have my very own teacher. His name is... I was fast... When he said... But... Thank you so much. I'm very happy for this gift. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find my lord. But perhaps Majula is my best chance. I'm going back to Majula. I hope we can meet again. Be safe.
Is that a sh- Here, to see light, however.
You are. I'm here in Majula thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. I'm always here.
I will always be here, watching over you. The flame you see there is a bomb. They exist. If you attack the flame, may you fight.
Just wait, you dirty rat.
Oh, I remember you.
Don't you scare me like that. I thought you were him. That bastard with a ring lives in Brightstone Cove down the way. I'm gonna find him and settle the score. Nobody insults me like that. For the good of the world and for my own honour. I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good of the world, I won't let that... Good of the world, and I won't let them.